hands up if you love afternoon tea. So I was recently in D.C. and decided to book at the St. Regis. If you've never had afternoon tea at a five-star hotel, would definitely recommend it. We got a great seat in the house, were served a cherry blossom blend of oolong tea, then had four savory bites along with the sweets, scones, all that good stuff. And then a lot of them were also cherry flavored, and it was just a beautiful experience. Definitely would highly recommend.